recognized. up and give me the opportunity to speak to you guys. I was going to say first, are there other veterans in the room? Well, obviously they are. Let's give all our veterans here a round of applause. Our nation is still at war. give life itself on our behalf. President John F. Kennedy said that a nation rebuilds itself not only by the people it produces, but also by the people it honors, the people it remembers. 26 million military veterans walk among us, and on this day, our nation sweeps them off. Bloomfield Elementary students and faculty, thank you for your time. Thanks to America, all of America's veterans. God bless you.
Good luck. rights with the veterans and for kindergarten and first grade, Braden Johnson and Camden Carey White.
Thank you. job.
I'd like to thank each and every one of you for your service and commitment to our country. I'm honored to be amongst a room full of prominent veterans, servicemen and women on such a important occasion. We're here today to honor our service members and to remember the sacrifices they have made and the courage it takes to defend honor, duty, and country. We're here to honor our heroes, to remember their achievements, their courage, and their dedication, and to say thank you for your sacrifices. Think of the heroes who have joined us in this group today, and those are here that are only in spirit. A person can't help but feel awed by the enormity of what we have encountered. We stand in the midst of patriots and the families and friends of those who have nobly served. Today, people throughout the country will gather together to remember, to honor, and pay gratitude to those who have served our country. Our gathering is just one small spark in the flame of pride that burns across the nation today and every day. It's not a lot, but it's one small way we can honor those who have made the ultimate sacrifice to have human freedom. Your presence here today and that of the people gathered all across America is a tribute to those lost troops and their families. It is a way to say, we remember. From the soldiers who shivered in the star through the winters at Valley Forge, to the doughboys crouched in the muddy trenches of France, to the greatest generation in the frozen fields of Korea, to the platoon who patrolled the hazy jungles of Vietnam, and the young men and women patrolling the mountains of Afghanistan, we remember and we honor them all. Thank you so much for attending today. God bless you and your families. God bless our troops. And God bless America. All of